All right. First chair for us this year.
Yes.
You.
We are at Kåbdalis in northern Sweden. The first open resort, I believe.
Maybe Idre also, maybe.
I think this is the first.
I think this is the first one open. We're here for a day. It's beautiful weather. It's kind of cold and firm, I think. We will see. We got Sendit on the helmet. Got Sendit there. And hope this will work. I got the drone. I hope it will hold up. And I just broke my selfie stick, so I will have to chase my brother with the GoPro in my hand. That's how it is. See you in the slope.
Thank you.
first try. Kåbdalis running one of the last runs probably today. As you can see, we have a sunset behind us at what is it, 3 o'clock?
Yes, half past.
Half past two?
Yes.
All right, half past two. This is in the middle of the afternoon, really. And it's been a fantastic day. Been doing a lot of snow skating in the afternoon. I think I'm getting a hang of it, but conditions are not like ideal for snow skating. It's really icy, and it's with scraped ice in big pops. So we do what we can do with that.
We are probably the first person snow skating in Kåbdalis.
In Kåbdalis ever. Nobody here has seen a snow skate before. So. And Gunnar has been riding on the big one, the longboard snow skate. Yeah. So hope you like this video. And the Sendit Syndicate is signing out from Kåbdalis. See you in the next video. Ciao.
Bye.